beautiful day our Creator has made. Thank you, Jesus. I was doing some polishing yesterday. It was pretty slow going. This is steel, custom made, and it's a tool. And I was kind of planning on not telling you guys what it was used for, to see if maybe someone in the comments can figure it out. So I was using this for a polishing compound yesterday, and it was I was hoping I could find something that would polish or cut a little faster. And then I picked this one up yesterday as well. I haven't used it yet. I'm curious if it will go faster if I use this one. This is a sump pump motor. Here's that switch, you know, that's on that float. So I like this, it's low RPM. So 1700 RPM, 1725. So I've got three different polishing wheels. This is the most rigid one that I have. So for polishing steel, I think that would be the best way to go. So like I say, this is a tool, and I want the surface to be smooth. And we'll see if someone in the comments can figure this out. For the amount of time that I spent on this area here, I think I can already see that it's going a lot easier than what I was doing yesterday. So I'll keep at this. See if I can get those sand scratches out. See, it was machined and then sanded and sanded some more. I get this thing nice and smooth. So I did very little or no polishing here on this end, just more in this area here. So that's actually another clue for you guys what this thing is used for. See if someone can figure it out. And I can hear the difference, like if I put my fingernail here compared to here. So I think it'll be okay. It should work all right. Let's see if anybody can figure out what this thing is.